from the University of Texas Pan American, to the University of Houston, then to the U.S. Coast Guard, and now to the Department of Homeland Security, Planning, and Public Affairs. Orlando Thomas Muñoz has traveled down a successful path in his career and life. But it hasn't always been a smooth road for him. The far native and PSJA High School graduate returned home recently and spoke to students at his alma mater about the impact of higher education on reaching his goals.
Education is just so important. It opens up so many doors. It's allowed me to travel the world. It's allowed me to meet people that I never would. And that, yes, I come back to my roots. I love the valley. But there is so much more out there that education made it possible.
That's our mission and our goal for this year is to make sure that our students know that anything is possible and that I can go to college. It doesn't matter where I come from, what I've done, what my grades are right now. There's an opportunity to make sure that I work hard and get to where I want to get.
Muñoz opened up about the various struggles he overcame in his life. Poverty, doubt, poor grades, and lack of funds could have prevented him from attending college. But with the encouragement of his parents, track coach Fuerte, and his teachers, he enrolled at UTPA and then successfully transferred to the University of Houston to earn his bachelor's degree. He urged the freshman audience to pursue their dreams of higher education, no matter what barriers they encounter.
Too many times, there's excuses to why we can't get educated. I grew up on welfare, government housing, everything that could be thrown at me from a financial standpoint, but wanted them to understand that that shouldn't be a deterrent onto what we're doing with our careers. And there's means to do it, ways to get education. But the primary message was to get educated and to appreciate that.
No matter what, anything and everything is possible if you just believe.
After graduating from the University of Houston, Muñoz once again ran into opposition when he decided to apply to the U.S. Coast Guard Officer Candidate School.
When you have somebody telling you that you can't, think about it, can't is one word that you cannot sometimes listen to. You can't. Why can't I? Why can't I do that?
But he didn't give up, and his determination paid off. He was one of only 30 from 400 applicants accepted that year. It was a decision that brought many exciting opportunities into his life. His education allowed him to travel the world, meet U.S. presidents, and serve in top-ranked government positions. His message to his students, the sky's the limit for those that work hard.
It was really cool to see somebody from our own community come to our school and talk to us personally.
My father, my mother, Coach Fuerte, they dared me to dream. They dared me to get out. And they gave me the vision that it's a bigger world to experience.
From humble beginnings to working in a top-ranked position with the U.S. government, PSJA alum Orlando Thomas Muñoz serves as a powerful motivator for students to pursue a college degree. His education was a key to overcoming what may have seemed like impossible odds and provided the foundation for his successful career and life.